My name is Amy, a curriculum development director for The Good and the Beautiful. I'm so excited to give you a look inside the Health and the Physical Body Science Unit, which is designed to help your students learn all about their bodies and how to keep them healthy. Like our other science units, this unit is taught family style, so you only need one course book to teach all of your children. Take a peek at the full color course book. This unit has 14 lessons with wonderful photos, exciting activities, and fascinating videos to highlight the wonder of the human body. The Health and the Physical Body Unit also uses these dynamic, interactive student journals. There are two separate journals, one for grades 3 through 6, and one for grades 7 and 8, with age-appropriate activities, games, and diagrams that coordinate with each lesson. Your students are sure to love their journals. The 7 through 8 journal also includes these amazing lesson extensions, so older students can really dig into the lesson concepts. The Health and the Physical Body Unit includes an optional but beneficial book pack. These engaging books cover health and anatomy topics in greater detail. The two books are The Story of a Cold and 50 Amazing Facts About Bones. The book pack is not a required resource, but it makes an excellent addition to supplement the unit. Your 7th and 8th graders may enjoy reading the correlated book for older children. The story of Dr. Daniel Hale Williams tells the fascinating story of the first person to perform open heart surgery and is sure to be a favorite. Let me quickly walk you through one of the lessons in this unit. At the top of the page here, you can always find a list of any supplies you'll need for activities or experiments. This lesson starts with a suggestion to read the optional book, The Story of a Cold. Next comes a discussion about germs and how they spread, along with a short video about viruses and bacteria. Older children complete a Venn diagram in their student journals. The next section includes 3 vocabulary terms and a simple activity to illustrate how we can keep germs from spreading. The lesson then moves into information about the body's immune system and endocrine system. A discussion about hygiene is followed by a seek and find activity in the student journal for younger children. Finally, the lesson ends with a reminder to have older students complete the lesson extension in their student journals. We hope your family will join us as we study the inspired creation that is the human body. Would you like to see more from this unit? Take a look at some of the other pages from the course book and student journals.